Hey, what? Okay, I'm ready. Making sure your gear is good. Don't get too wild out there. getting off our feet for a little while. We're bogged down here. Sorry. Moving out. Gear might not be cutting it.
We're on too far ahead.
Oh!
Damn it.
Mia, I'll be back.
Sorry, but it's time.
You shouldn't sleep so late, you know? She's gonna be mad at me.
Remember, once you're in there, you're in forever. Are you really sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I want to keep Mia safe.
You have a noble spirit, Nicola. I respect that.
What exactly was going on? A snowy mountain. Is something there?
You saw who was there with the kid, right? How do you think those two know each other? What the hell is going on?
What was all of that? Damn. She's losing herself. She needs blood. Right. Then we're going back to base.
Mia!
Nicola, are you there?
I'll be back.
Wait, let me go with you.
You shouldn't sleep so late, you know?
Where? Where am I? I want to keep Mia safe.
Don't go, Nicola! A dream? But that means...
What exactly is going on here anyway? Why does every blood vein we find lead back to the old city ruins?
The key to finding the source is there. That's all I can say for certain.
Sure. But we've been everywhere we can...
Try here. You know the statue of the goddess in the ruins? There's a mechanism inside of it.
I see. So that's our ticket.
Hey, are you sure you should be up and about?
Yeah, it's okay. Sorry for causing you so much trouble. I'm fine now. I hope I'll get a chance to repay you.
That information is more than enough.
There's a favor I'd like to ask. I'd like you to tell me how to get here. Please, it's really important to me. I'll pay you back, I promise.
I'd love to tell you, if I knew.
I'm not sure of the path there myself. Other than that, it's sealed off by my asthma.
I see. Sorry, I don't mean to make demands of you.
It's not impossible, though. We were able to pass through the miasma. Thanks to our friend here.
If you decide to stay with us, I'm sure we'll find the way to your snowy mountain eventually.
Of course, you would need to help us out with our objective first.
I'm glad to do whatever you need me to. As long as I end up reaching my destination.
We have a deal. Good to have you along.
Likewise.
Well, great. I guess that's settled then. You are now officially one of our friends.
friends?
I'm Yakumo. This brainiac here is Louis. And... huh? Where'd Murasame and Io get to?
I mean, if that's okay.
It is.
Actually, I don't think we've gotten your name yet.
Oh, I'm Mia Karnstein, and I'm good in a fight if you guys ever need the help.
Yeah, you sure did a number on Yakumo.
Seriously, that really hurts. Glad to have you on our side, Mia.
Everyone's stuff is fixed up and ready to go.
Oh, you're an angel, Murasame. Sorry we're always piling up the work on you.
Well, you'll find the source for sure this time, right? I look forward to hearing your report when you get back.
Look at all this stuff. Did you gather it yourself?
Oh, you're feeling better. That's great. I was worried about you. Hey, you and I are about the same age, aren't we? We're gonna be besties, I can tell.
She's like that with everyone. Just smile and nod and it'll be fine.
Now, now, those aren't for you, Io. We wouldn't want you to get hurt.
That's right. No need to rush recklessly into battle. There are people waiting for us at home, after all. And without them, well, where would we be?
Oh, Yakumo looks sad.
Give me a break. And don't look at me like that. It's no big deal, okay? My friends are important. They're like family to me. My friends were all scattered after the Great Collapse. I don't even know if any of them survived. But every time we go somewhere new, I keep an eye out for them. Anyway, I count myself lucky. I went through some really nasty rejections back when I became a Revenant. Honestly, I was right on the brink of losing myself. It was my friends that pulled me back, kept me safe. Bunch of sentimental fools. I'll keep him safe, no matter what happens. That's how much my friends mean to me. And now I've got three more sheep to look after. A man's work is never done. So just don't worry about it.
Well, you're in awfully high spirits.
What do you mean?
Normally, you've got eyes like a dead fish. But now, you actually seem alive for once. I'm just glad you found some friends to cheer you up.
Friends. I suppose you're right.
It looks like everyone has gone to rest. It seems more cheerful here now. The atmosphere has brightened a lot since we first came. You have the strength to overcome any obstacle in your path. A curious individual indeed. Recently, I've been puzzled. If it is possible, I want to stay with you, just like the others. I think a lot about how I would like to come with you and help to make a difference. But it cannot be. I am unable to fight, so I would only put you in danger. I have to continue doing what I must. That much I am sure of. But there's something that confuses me. It's a strange sensation that wells up from within me. What is it? Could be. I'm not sure. It's a feeling as though something is pushing me.
Sorry for coming out of nowhere with crazy requests. And thanks. First, check out the statue in the old city ruins. I saw some of the government soldiers moving through there. That should put you on the right track. Don't worry, I won't let you down. Thanks again for helping me out. Whatever awaits us ahead, we have to keep going. If we stop, I know we'll regret it forever. Let me know if you need me.
Thank you. You really saved me.
What is it?
Crazy if you're thinking of helping those guys who got separated, Yakumo. It's suicide!
They're our friends, Riki. I won't ignore them.
Always digging your heels in. You'll get everyone killed. I'll help you this one time. After this, you're on your own.
It was you, wasn't it, Yakumo? You're the one that stopped our trade.
Trade? You mean looting things to sell on the black market? Call it what you want, but you're no better than thieves. Riki, we were orphans. You remember what it was like. Mito took everything from us before we even knew we had it, and we were powerless to stop him. How could you steal from someone weaker than you?
Always the golden boy, huh? I've never fallen for your insipid act. Fine, then. Let's settle this right here, right now. I'll show you what happens to simpering brats like you who don't know when to quit.
Back off? I don't think so. If I did that, you would have killed me.
That's why I don't like you.
Just a sore loser, or if it went deeper than that. But Riki had been coming after me ever since we were little kids. The two of us disagreed on absolutely everything, and got in the fights damn near every single day. Calling him a good guy would be a stretch, but, well, at least he was honest with himself. That's something.
What is it?
Are you sure about this, Riki? Leaving Yakumo and them behind?
We finally have a chance to live free, instead of being mercenary thralls forever. I'm not gonna die now.
Okay, but what's the plan for escape?
We'll keep an eye out for a rescue chopper. There should be a couple where the horrors are thin.
Hey, Riki! Riki! I finally found a chopper! Hey! Our ticket out of here.
Those bastards eat any damn thing in front of them.
There's nowhere we can run.
Hey, pull yourself together. We're getting out of here alive.
By the horrors, after all. If we'd been patient, if we just stayed together. Yeah, you're right. Anyway, I was hoping you would give me a hand looking for more of their memories.
What is it?
It's no good, Ricky. We might have gotten out, but there's too many of them.
You're telling me we have to leave Yakumo behind?
Damn it all. We're not abandoning anyone again. All right, listen up, everyone. We're all gonna survive this. At least until we kick the crap out of Yakumo.
Yakumo, the truth is, I never did like you, you bastard. Still, I always wanted to be like you. Our life may have been miserable, but I wanted to be able to stand straight, stare back at the world with your bright eyes. You know what? It really doesn't feel so bad. Risking your life for a friend.
You know, all that time, I really thought he hated me. I never had any idea how he actually felt. Yeah, I'm proud to say it. I almost feel unworthy of it. I'm going to keep on moving ahead. And I'll keep their memory with me all the way until the bitter end. I owe them that much. It's the least I can do to repay them. Thanks. I don't know if I've said this before, but it's really good being here with you all. I'll keep supporting you however I can.
What is it? Take care. What is it?
I have found a purpose. I will give form because you... Take care.
Hey, what's up?
The Hunter. He's an utterly ruthless revenant.
Or at least that's how the...
You have any more info on him?
See you around.
I've got just about anything you could want. Got something to sell? If you want it, I got it. Come again soon.
I've got new weapons available. I hope there's something you can use. Which weapon do you want to transform? Which Blood Veil do you want to transform? What do you want to upgrade? Which Blood Veil do you want to upgrade? Got something to sell? Okay. Take care, then.
Thanks again for helping me out.